somebody there saying about what was going on. It is what usually happens, and I'm mentioning this because we just got told to look after our marshals, which is kind of what we just did, so, yeah. But it was the horses just getting close and hurting people. That's how they get hurting, not hurting yet, hurting people, but then they start trampling us. This is what's happening every month. So I said, watch out for people at the back. But for the Gunji there, he told us, for our marshals, how about you tell your followers to stop treating us like cattle and trampling us with your horses. We're staying in our lane, we're doing our shit. And we couldn't walk where we want, like Uncle over here showed you, we'll walk in the other lane too if we get teeth marked. If anyone else wonders why we got a distaste for police, well, as I said, it's a week. One murder in custody per week we are up to in the last 12 months or so. That's the average. One murder in custody per week. If you want to look at the police paddy wagons up there in the northern side of the country and in Brisbane and that, plastered like you see that. See the ad on that bus? Well, on their paddy wagons, they got Santos plastered across it. That's sponsored police by the mining company. You want to look at the It's not even hidden. It's on the side of their shit like an ad on the bus there. Spamming me in the middle of the week, I know what the stuff is. It's plastered on the side of the things like a bus over here. It's a death, and it's a murder a week, not a death, it's a murder a week at the moment. We got, as I said before, the kids, 100% higher rate they're taking our kids, as Arne over there was going off about the stolen. 500% higher rate. The other one, we've got two, I'll be quickly about it, but we've got the TJ, that's been going for like 11 years or something. It's coming up again on the 14th of February. They can't do that much yet, but that's how many years we've been doing that, and the family's still not allowed to put up their plaque, and we still haven't got any justice for it. The Bowerville ones that have been going on for years and years, and the lad got proven to do it, and everyone knows where he is, they're still fighting for justice. So if anyone's got a thing about why we have such a distaste, we're not angry black assholes. The others are the assholes that we're looking at with called self-fucking defence. This is not anger, this is not an offence, this is self-defence. Yeah! Well, I'm ready for anybody who wants to have a yarn before we move on, or we're going to move on now. If anyone wants to speak, we can open it up for Bob to speak. Otherwise, we'll move on to the next thing.
Yeah, thank you everybody for stopping, and I just want to draw attention to all the teenagers and young kids here. Put your hands up and give yourselves a cheer. You're on the movement of tomorrow. Look at you, boys. Beautiful faces. Look at you. Everywhere. This is tomorrow. And it's been there 228 years. It's going to stop us. Have a look at the young faces coming through. And the young faces they will see. We are here till eternity. But when the first sun rises and the last sun goes down, that is us. Always was, always will be.
You see, all these young faces is why we